Love throws that long pass, and James throws it down.
Hey, everyone. This is Kevin Love of the Cavs. Welcome to Talking NBA. Term of the day is outlet pass.
Rebound to Shepard. Down the floor for Kevin Love. Got away from Morris and scores on a tough slam.
An outlet pass is a pass thrown by a player after getting a rebound to a teammate generally near midcourt to start a fast break.
Love tries that home run out. It hits James.
How about that pass?
And they've done it before.
Now we're talking over three quarters of the court.
The outlet pass is somewhat overlooked in the game. I think the nearest pass, at least my dad's era in the late 60s, early 70s, and you know when Wes Unseld or even Bill Walton used to throw those passes, it was something that led the fast break and created an advantage going down the floor.
And Wes Unseld.
With that outlet pass by Unseld, is that incredible?
That's something that I've always tried to excel at and help my team with is getting points in the paint and getting fast break points.
That pass is happening a lot.
Whether that is the case or if a team says, okay, we don't want to let you on the fast break, the outlet pass is used as a weapon because then they lose a rebound on one end. So there's a lot of different dynamics that go along with that and can help your team. So outlet pass can really be used as a weapon.
Love throws it down. Perfect pass to James. What an outlet from Kevin Love.
Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Talking NBA.